Congrats to Mike and his team. Moving on to our rookie of the year in the modified division. 10 top 10s, 3 top 5s, had an average finish of 10th place. Good run this year for a rookie. Our modified rookie of the year is Travis Woodyard. Good job, Travis. Travis on behalf of SNA Designs, Mullen Raceway Park, Mullen Sports Rescue and Safety. Just a little t-shirt here. Shows your rookie of the year. Congratulations, sir. Good luck. All right, Travis, rookie year in the modified, and after year one, you always got to think, was that a good decision or not? And standing here tonight, you got a couple awards. I'm sure you can probably say you learned a lot, but is it the direction you want to go, and more importantly, do we get to see you some more next year?
Possibly. I picked up another car. I already had it ready for the last race of the year, but you canceled out on that. So. I want to run it on snow, but it didn't happen. I got to thank Jesus Christ for one, and giving me the strength to work on the car, to make the money, to put it into the car. And thank every bit of my family. They're home getting ready to push snow, so I got to get back across the river. But I had a good time. The first race of the year, I went out, never had set in a vehicle before, and we went, took the green flag, and I think we went 16 laps before Devin Gilpin finally lapped me, and for never being in a vehicle before, I was proud of that. So, that's kind of all I got to say. I appreciate it. I'm sponsored by myself. Thank you.